Hey everyone, this is a simple demo between a ClickUp project on this side and a monday.com project on the other side. And the context is a pop-up shop that you would want to basically organize with someone who's working in a different tool. And so we see that we have a lot of tasks in to-do, progress, ready, and close, which are reflected on either side. And I built my flow in Unito so that any changes made in one tool will be reflected in the other tool. Let's say that I get a comment from my director that says that, hey, the location actually won't be ready for this Friday. We need it to get done by Wednesday. And so what I could do is change the priority here as urgent. At the same time, change my due date from Friday to Wednesday. I'll close this here. And what Unito is going to do in the background is see the change for the location scouting and then go into Monday. And this should take about a minute and change the item. And we can see that the date has been changed to August 9th and the priority is critical. Perfect. Now that that's done, the date that the permit is ready also has to be changed. So what are we going to do? Well, let's do it from monday.com this time. Let's go here, go to date, change that from the 18th to the 11th. The priority is going to stay at high, but the cost to get a permit is actually twice as much as what we expected, $4,000. Again, Unito in the background is going to track these changes. And then what we'll see here is automatically make the change. Now we could see that the cost is 2000, still the old version, and the date is still the 18th. So in the next minute, Unito is going to pick up this change and actually make the change on this side. While that's processing in the background, marketing collateral is going to start being really important. So it's no longer going to be a to-do task, but an in-progress task. So what I'll do is I'll move over this task onto in-progress. Again, Unito in the background will see that there's actually a change and will make the appropriate change on the monday.com task so that the marketing collateral task right here will be moved over to in-progress as soon as it picks this up. Oh, it picked it up right here. And we could see that the date is still the first, but we don't have a cost estimate nor priority. I'll add a priority here as a medium because we're still a ways out and we know that it's going to cost, let's say, $1,950 to do so. While that was happening, what I was able to notice is that on the permits, the actual date has been changed from last week to this week. And so we could see that we moved it up by a week and the priority has been changed to high from normal. Great. We know that these are all tasks that have just been created, but let's create one together. And so if we go here, we do a new task. We're going to call this one Get Banner. Very simple. All I did was actually put the name as banner. And again, Unito will pick this up and I've set it to default into the to-do section right here. And so what we see is that we're creating two directional data syncing so that regardless of where the actual change is being made, it's being reflected in the other tool. And this is also applicable to comments. It's applicable to descriptions right here. It's applicable to almost any field that we have in ClickUp in addition to any field that we have in monday.com. All right, that's it.